Festival Princess Pageant. This is just the beginning of a great weekend packed full of activities for all of you to enjoy. It's my pleasure to introduce you to your mistress of ceremonies for this evening. This young lady has a real grasp of what girls are going on backstage, all the nerves and anticipation that they're going through, because she went through it not too long ago herself. Let's give a warm welcome to Miss Lewis County, Hope Hines.
Good evening. There are some very special people anxiously awaiting in the wings just now with me. It is my pleasure this evening to introduce to you our distinguished panel of judges. Please welcome Mr. David Atwood. Mr. Atwood broadcasting with WDRV-AM and FM in Moonbrow and WLLG in Loudoun. Mr. Atwood is married and the father of two children. Mr. David Atwood. Our second judge, Mr. Jeff Baxter, is the Senior Vice President of Operations for the Mohawk, Adirondack, and Northern Railroad Company, and the Loudoun Leader River Railroad Company, all headquartered in Loudoun, New York. Welcome, Mr. Jeff Baxter. Ms. Sarah Hershey is of Climax Manufacturing. She has been their training manager since November 1991. She is a graduate of St. Lawrence University and received her master's in marketing and corporate strategy from the University of Michigan. Please welcome Ms. Sarah Hershey. Mrs. Candy McIntyre is the executive director of the Miss Lewis County Scholarship Pageant, and she is the owner of Headquarters Salon in Lyons Falls. She is married, two children, and this year has been lucky enough to adopt me too. Please welcome Candy McIntyre. Our last judge, Mr. Tom Showers, is of Climax Manufacturing. He resides with his wife and three children on their farm in Copenhagen. Prior to becoming manufacturing manager, packing division, Mr. Showers was in Lancaster, Pennsylvania, where he managed a division of Canada Brands, a frozen food company. Mr. Tom Showers. Please welcome all of our judges once again. They were very I would not want to be in their shoes. They have to choose a winner from a very impressive group of contestants. I've been with these girls all week, and I can assure you, you are in for a treat this evening. Before we begin, to ensure things go as smoothly as possible, please remember no flash photos during any part of the competition. There will be a photo session at the reception following the pageant. We appreciate your consideration of the girls. And now, may I present to you and their opening number, the nine lovely contestants for the 1992 Lumberjack Pageant.
Thank you.
the directors of this pageant.
Thank you. Thank you. Escorted by Kelly Reed, daughter, Michael and Claire DeBoy. She is sponsored by DeBoy Custom Credit. Contestant number 7. Supported by Bill Briggs. Jamie is 16 years old and a sophomore at Bay River Central School. Jamie keeps active by participating in track and football and basketball cheerleading. Her hobbies include singing and reading mystery novels. Donovan.